Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will show you how to pin or unpin icons to the taskbar or to the start menu in Windows 11. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Let's look at pinning items in the start menu. Go to the start menu, then all apps, look for the item that you're after. Right click on it, and you can either pin it to the start menu, or you can pin it to the taskbar. Let's look at how to do it using the right click context menu. Look for the item that you're after, right click on it, and in the new right click context menu, you have pin to start. If you want to see pin to taskbar, go to show more options, and you have the pin to taskbar item. And to unpin these items to either location, simply right click on it and select unpin from start or unpin from the taskbar. Now let's look at library folders. We can do this in a couple ways. If you want the library folder to appear in the start menu next to the power button right here, then go to settings, then go to personalization. Look for start and look for folders. And you can pick any one of these items, toggle them on, and then when you go to the start menu, you'll see that they're next to the power button. Now, let's look at adding specific folders to the start menu. If you're like me, you have certain folders that you use a lot, and it makes sense for these items to be in an easily accessible location. So, the start menu it is. Go to the folder that you're after and right-click on it and choose Pin to Start. Now, when you go to the start menu, you'll see the folder there. If later on you feel you no longer need the folder, then just right-click on it and select Unpin from Start. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.